simple one?
It was a gradual one. It happened sort of gradually. You know, we never thought, that's it, guys, we're breaking up. We just lost the record deal through some weird political thing. And then I started playing for Del Bello to make money. And then, you know, there was sort of nothing there for us anymore. So we never really got back together again.
But I have to ask this question though. As far as the hits go, you know, Red Riders. No-